Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems, and manipulating them too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Thank you.
Frank.
Looks like you're having fun, Chorus. You know, R.A.D. loves a good welcome party. Come on in, and let's get acquainted.
How courteous. Let's take her up on the offer, Raven.
Fireworks.
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%. Americans remaining.
Thank you.
officers are certainly living up to their reputation. It's some kind of autonomous demolition deck. A rather well-equipped one. Those grinder arms can easily destroy them, see? Be careful.
New messages.
Raven, we've received a job from RAD's leader, Carla. This could just be another one of her traps. But after the impression you left on her last time, I think it's unlikely. Let's take a look at the briefing.